The racers running roughshod over our city clearly haven't gotten the message. Tonight, the LPD will be on high alert. Whatever these hooligans have planned, we will be ready.
Why does she say we? It's not like she gonna do anything. Kid, can you imagine Stevenson pulling off the line in a Crown Vic?
Kid, you got time to pick up one last car? I got the location from our anonymous friend.
No time like the present. Which one?
The Aston Martin Vulcan.
Seriously? I never thought we'd see that beauty again. Thought it'd be long gone to a private collector.
Yeah, me too, kid. Me too. Location sent. I call you after the drop-off.
Be advised, we're sending out additional units to support you today. Those racers have got something big planned, so let's increase the intensity out there.
Hey, Grand's coming up.
Hope you didn't skip town with that car.
You know I didn't. It's funny. A week ago, the Grand was my time to clinch it from my crew and prove to Alec I'm the best he's got. Now it feels like a lose-lose.
Yes, you're a survivor. You've made some bad decisions, sure, but we all have. Like, I let that possum nest in the garage way too long.
Huh?
Nothing. Look, what happened that night was a long time ago. Don't let it define you.
It ain't that easy.
Yes, what you said last time about having nowhere else to go after all this, you know that ain't true.
I'll catch you at the starting line.
Hey, kid. How we do?
Just delivered the Aston. That's the last one, right?
Yeah. I never expected her to do this. It really means a lot.
I know, Rydell. It doesn't make up for everything, but...
But it sure makes it easier to forgive. Now, let's finish what we started.
Sounds like a plan.
Also, kid, I'm proud of you.
I'll see you back at the garage.
You can count on it.
my attention?
I won't forget that.
Even since police force wants to stop the race.
I'm in pursuit of the suspect.
They took us out. Go take this bonehead out.
All right, looks like we're going for it.
Yo, read my bumper sticker.
We can keep this chase up, dispatch.
Relax, all. AWD is here.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering zero height.
Perp vanished. Crap!
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at zero height.
I'll find this punk if it's the last thing I do out here today. 40 got away from me.
both know that can change. We have some serious heat out here.
Dispatch, I am going after those suspects. Continue pursuit of the perps.
I've been doing this a while now. I can handle the pressure.
Control, AWD joining the pursuit.
Racer's vehicle just took some real damage.
I can handle the pressure.
on the suspects.
Right down.
We're on his clap.
Roadblock deployed. Be advised, suspect entering Lake Virgil.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
You know what? I'm ending this right now.
I've lost their damn mind.
Racer got away from me, dispatch.
Our units just lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills. That suspect vanished somewhere at Jefferson Hills.
Let's find this suspect. Let's find this punk. Terminating pursuit, dispatch. We'll be right back.
just waiting for you to mess up.
These dummies are doing our jobs for us.
Interceptor on the scene.
Enjoy the view!
So where are you racing there?
Up ahead should stop the suspect.
Undercover and pursuing suspect vehicle.
Suspect can't control their car.
Suspect last seen entering Seba Ski Resort.
Interceptor out.
Suspect all over the place out here.
Gonna try the handbrake maneuver, dispatch.
This cop's gonna get away from us, folks.
Hang in there. More units on the way.
Mess that one up.
We're getting in on the action, team.
Dispatch here, racer out of sight at Seba Ski Resort.
Scan the streets, find the pump! I see him! The pursuit is back on!
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out. Keep on that perp. Reinforcements are en route.
Interceptor has been shut down by the perp. Yeah, we can do our road too.
Control, we're here and want to help Bendis. Oh, look! They're trying to get the car off the ground!
Heavy here, Control!
Step with the eyes in the sky! We're leaving the pursuit to gas up!
We're not built for this, man! 2440 somehow lost!
Racer just vanished at Seba Ski Resort.
What you gotta do to find this jackass? Re-engaging the 2440! Come on, people! We suck at this!
Perps pulled the vanishing act at Seba Ski Resort.
Let's track this suspect down! Jackass! clowns, pretend to be cops.
Heavy has arrived, Patrol.
Close behind, don't choke.
Dispatch, we lost the racer at the SEMA ski resort.
Scan the district and find this scumbag! I'm in pursuit, and I won't stop trying to take him down!
You don't have an eye on the sky, Dispatch!
Damn, these fools are schooling me!
Calling all units, this is Dispatch. We lost the racer at the SEMA ski resort.
Found him! Let's end this!
Helicopter is doing the chase, Dispatch!
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Dew Point View.
What, Racer? This keeps happening. How?
Racer just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Let's hunt this lowrider.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini in Yams Park.
Search the area. Take this ball down. Suspect in my eyeline. Let's take him down.
Be advised, suspect entering Griffith Parklands.
I think we may need to bow out soon. Damn, I can do better than this. I know it.
Get over to Griffith Parklands. That's where we lost the perp.
Search.
Harder than that to pass me. Gambling isn't an exact science. I make peace with that.
Heavy on the scene. Must have failed driver's ed.
Oh, I'm not letting you do that again.
All right, you got some skills.
Here, dispatch.
Oh, hell no. You must have cheat codes, man.
Dispatch, take it out of the chase.
I'm impressed, even if you war about to take my money.
This Perp is a lunatic.
We're joining the chase, team.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this.
Lock up ahead should stop this perp. Be advised, suspect entering zero heights.
clearing.
This is dispatch. Suspect has been spotted at Douglas Park.
You can all relax now. Heavy is on the scene.
We're chasing his perp down, too.
Control, undercover is here. We're going after this one, too.
Spike strip should take this perp out.
Interceptor joining in on the chase.
They're hitting us, man!
My ride's looking good, if I do say so myself. I like your chances. Even if you don't win back the old car, I'd say you built something pretty special yourself. You did the damn thing.